Interested in details on breast enhancement? According to statistics by the American Society of Plastic Surgeons, breast augmentations were the most requested cosmetic surgical procedure in 2016. Double board certified New York plastic surgeon Adam R. Corker, MD, who specializes in breast enhancements, shares his insider tips on what you should know before getting breast surgery. 1. Your first breast surgery probably won't be your last. 25% of women will need another surgery after 10 years because implants don't last forever. The implant could begin to leak over time or a scar shell could develop around it, warping the shape and causing a need for new implants. Weight loss, pregnancy, and change in preference are other factors that could lead the patient having another surgery after a few years. 2. It will cost you around $3,719. This average total, according to the 2016 statistics from the American Society of Plastic Surgeons, is based on the surgeon's fee only and does not include the cost of anesthesia, facilities, and materials, stitches, bandages, drapes, etc. The price will also depend on doctor, patient, and region. Ring ourselves as soon as possible for further details on breast enhancement.